like that green jet. That's a nice fish, too.
Another one on.
A fat one.
Fishing with Sierra Guide Service, folks, on Lake Don Pedro for king salmon.
Back it up. Oh,
oh,
he went under.
Uh-oh.
He's all right.
Yeah, we're okay. Good. In that net. Nice.
Yep.
Nice.
Another beauty.
Another king. Another king salmon, fish on.
Once you get his head to the top of the water, next time he brings his head up, okay, he gets close to the top, then work him really fast.
Wait.
Okay, now bring him fast. Once he comes on top like that, get him while you got a chance. Then he's got his fin.
That's a big one.
Fishing with Ed Bellarly, folks. Sierra Guide Service.
Another nice king.
The guy knows his stuff on king salmon. What a day. Don Pedro. Beautiful day. Nice fish.
Pound in the hand.
Introduce yourself.
Well, anyway, I'm Nick Bellarly, and I'm with Sierra Guide Service. We're having one heck of a day out here today.
Yeah.
I think we've probably caught 15 fish already, and I think we're going to be working on 20. But I think we might end up taking off out of here because we've caught fish, I don't know, in the last 4 hours, I think we've got about 15 fish.
Yeah.
Thinking we might be going out to the lake and see if we can try to find a 4 or 5 pounder out there.
Well, that would be nice. Pull your hat off for a second, Ed, so we can get the shade out of you. There you are.
Oh, there I am.
Yeah, this is Ed Bellarly, folks, the Sierra Guide Service, and he promised us a good day. And my goodness, I can't believe how he finds these fish. He knows the holes. He keeps going over. He tells us to drop it. When we drop it, we're hitting. We're hitting them on the corners. It's just really good day.
Yeah, the kings actually have been biting out here for probably at least 20 years that I know of. We've been doing this since February, every year. And a couple nice holes out here, and if you don't mind trying to get into the river and maybe losing some of your gear, you might catch a lot of fish. If you're a little bashful about losing your stuff, better stay in the lake.
Yeah. Tell them your website, Ed.
Website, SierraGuideService.com.
Yeah, and I heard that you do the hunting too, huh?
Oh yeah, we got the hunting lodge in Montana. We do self-guided elk hunts and deer hunts and antelope. And that's from September to the end of November.
Yeah.
And then the other 9 months, we try to spend a lot of time out here on the lake.
Yeah, good.
Fishing for Don Pedro for the Kings and Maloney's for the Browns and the Kokanee.
Well, if somebody wanted to give you a call, what would be the number, Ed?
209-482-2903.
All right, buddy. Thanks.
You're right. Got it.
And you know what? Ed really knows this stuff.